your hearts and pray. Lift up each other today.